Epic finally did it, guys. A new patch came out and pros are extremely upset about it. It seems like news for Epic couldn't get any worse, and now their own employees are speaking out anonymously about the chaotic and toxic environment at Epic Games, the creators of Fortnite.
Epic has finally done it. They removed building. We never thought this day would come, but here it is. This is the last day of Fortnite. This is the rip of Fortnite. Here we have a statement from TP on Twitter.
These are a few examples of the plenty of videos where the YouTuber That Denver Guy hits on Epic Games for the things that they have done to their game. Now, we all know that I support Epic Games in every way possible. I know I'm not the only person who likes Season 9 and the removal of the pump, but That Denver Guy is a complete hater of Epic Games. All his videos are complaining about Epic Games in any way possible. Either it's about pros saying their thoughts on the game, or him complaining about it himself. This isn't the only reason that I believe that he's a bad YouTuber. All of his videos start the exact same way, have the same music, talking about Fortnite in a bad way, the same huge font that pops up on your screen to tell you to subscribe. He also has Fortnite gameplay in the background. He can't put something more interesting, for example, the Fortnite tournament that is currently going on and is way better than his gameplay.